This video explains how to obtain the profile of your sensor cables. A profile is a plot of the system's sensitivity over its length. Profiling records how the fence responds to disturbances. It also reveals any problems along the perimeter, such as a section of cable incorrectly conditioned or a section of fence that is unresponsive. Using the profile information, you can accurately set the alarm threshold levels and locate any problems that may be present. Profiling requires one person and usually takes about 5 minutes per 150 meters or 492 feet of sensor cable. You will require a Windows laptop with the UCM software already installed, a USB cable, and a large screwdriver. Connect your laptop to the FlexZone processor with a standard USB cable. Start the UCM software. The UCM software will automatically detect the FlexZone processor. Click Connect. Once the connection is established, select the cable you want to profile. In this tutorial, we will profile the Side A cable. Click on Side A Config. Scroll down to show any existing cable profile and zone settings. You can ignore these values for now. Click Profile. The profile window will open. The gray line shows the current profile. We will replace it with one specific to our fence. Click Record to start the profile process. The graph shows the fence response in real time. The blue lines indicate individual disturbances, while the red dots show the maximum value recorded at that specific location. With the software running, walk along the entire length of the cable while dragging your screwdriver on the fence. Follow the path of the cable along the fence, keeping approximately 30 centimeters or 1 foot away from the cable. The live fence response will appear on the graph. You can drag your screwdriver over a location as many times as you'd like in either direction to ensure you didn't miss it. Click Stop when you are done. Let's examine our data. Generally, the fence response stays roughly within a 20 dB range along the 150 meters of cable, gradually sloping downwards as the distance increases. This means that the cable is responding correctly. The appearance of valleys or dead spots indicates a problem which will require additional testing. In the area with the valley, the cable may not be conditioned correctly. Another possibility is the fence itself is not very responsive and additional sensor cable is required in that area. Click Update to keep the profile. The new profile is displayed in green. Close the window and confirm the changes. The new profile is shown in gray. At this point, you should save your changes. Click the Save button on the toolbar to save a local copy of the settings on your laptop. Next, click the Download button to make the settings active on the processor.